D-Lo. Ay, yeah. Clutch. I'm in the clutch, we in the clutch, the team up in clutch. You think that we suck, your dreams out of luck, your ship is just sunk, we turn out for what? Ooh, yeah, see that my face is up in disgust, because people talking a mess, but there's nothing to discuss. I'm just being honest, I'm keeping it a bug, uh-huh.
We in the clutch!
What's going down, Clutch?
What?
What up?
It's your boy, Dub.
It's your boy, Tribilly.
It's your boy, Ross.
And we are in
the clutch.
Hey.
Yes, sir.
Thanks, ladies and gentlemen of the video. You feel me? We got the top dumbest game show answers and moments of all time that we're about to check out right now. I know y'all enjoyed the last one that we did, so we're about to go ahead and get into this one right now. Hope you guys enjoyed the holiday, getting ready for the new year, get ready to make them new year, new me.
Yeah.
Promises and goals.
Yeah, yes, man. Sir.
And I want to give a special shout out to Pop Rich, man. Pop.Rich on Instagram. He sent this to me.
So
I was like, yo, we got to check this one out. And the last one was hilarious. So I'm expecting this one to be just as funny. So he's automatically into the pot. What's the pot at? 100 right now?
100.
All right, man. So, let's see if y'all can end the year off pretty strong. Let's see if this video is able to make us fail. Let's get right into this bad one.
Let's go.
Start with you. What do you think?
$599.
Good luck, Brad.
$1,000.
Sean.
Come on. Oh, Lord.
$805.
Oh, wow. That's not worth it now.
Whoops.
I was just hoping he wasn't about to be as
good.
Corinne. Miners and hoes.
Come on, man.
What would be the ideal every day temperature? Everybody, disrobe. 98.6. Survey said,
Now, we welcome you and ask you to tell us about yourself.
I live in Orange County. I'm retired.
Welcome to the show.
I say I'm retarded.
And just read it.
Gondola ride through Venice.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's check your geography knowledge. What country do you think we're sending you to?
Paris.
Wait, what?
France.
Do we still get it?
She said, can you edit?
What did he say?
He said Paris,
and then he said France.
Oh, man. When they ask what country.
Categories which we'll be using in this next game. They are as follows. Categories are coming up right now, and you and I will both be delighted when they do. And
these were written
in invisible ink, as you can see. And in just a moment, we will know what these categories are, if we are lucky. If not, we'll play a game without categories. I'll make it along. Categories are reptiles, Wild West, cooking. Those are not the categories.
Somebody name something you wouldn't want the police to find in the trunk of your car.
Pickles.
Name something a teenage boy can do for hours at a time.
Oh my God.
Masturbate.
What?
Why there, though?
When a man falls out of your boat and into the water, you should yell, man overboard. Now, what should you yell if a woman falls overboard?
Full speed ahead.
This is a different time, a different place.
And this is where feminists started, boys and girls.
It came real natural. He didn't even...
Full speed ahead.
Leave her.
Leave her in the ocean. She be all right.
Let her stay where she is.
Group six. If Andy yearns for Brenda and Brenda cares about Charlene, who pines for Andy... The three of them form one of these.
What?
Kara.
What is that? Threesome?
Mm-hmm. Oh!
Letter.
P!
I ain't gonna lie to you. I was thinking about that. I was like, it sounded like a... I would have got it wrong, too.
I wouldn't have said it. I wouldn't say it there.
Yeah, but it's like...
No. Correct. What is a menage a trois? That's correct.
What is polyamorous?
This nigga said that is correct. $600 go to you.
You gotta be professional with
yeah,
that.
What is a menage a trois?
My nigga.
Yeah.
The pointed desert?
No, still time.
The printed desert.
James, it's your turn.
The pointed desert.
No, you still have time.
Same thing.
I still have time.
You're gonna say it again.
I like to solve.
Then we say it.
The pointed
it's
desert.
It's not the pointed desert. Oh, no matter how many times you say it.
So you said no matter how many times you say it.
Oh, my God.
That's not it, bro.
The painted desert.
Y'all took like a paint.
I just want y'all to understand. She said it, and then he
said
the
same thing.
Let me see if it gets different this time.
And then he said it again.
He slowed it down. He screwed
it. The painted?
The painted desert.
No.
Country, will your husband say the last foreign car he rode in was manufactured, friend?
The United States?
That's not a foreign country.
Texas.
Texas!
Who's the dummy now?
Tell me something that might happen if you refuse to obey your doctor. Doctor first, Jake.
He will tell you that you are disobeying.
Occasion for which you stayed up all night.
God, I'm
3 seconds.
Lost my virginity.
Get off me.
Man. What will your husband say is the last spice or flavor you use too much of in one of your home cooked?
Goddamn spice.
The newlywed. I know, right?
Salt.
Sea salt.
This nigga said salt. Oh, that's the only spice.
What is vinegar for?
No, man. This is no goddamn.
Let me stop, man.
Vinegar.
Jenna?
Is burnt the flavor?
Oh, my God.
Now, I'll say.
How you doing?
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
What's your story?
Well, I'm in young girls' pants. I manufacture pants.
What is a pecan?
Pecan.
Can I just say this to you, Whipper?
Pecan.
You wanted to come on here and make a name for yourself.
Bro,
Whipper.
Come on, brother.
The Nova Breakfast Show in Sydney.
He's over here. Pecan.
Pecan.
Pecan? Bro, come on, bro. Come on, dog.
I think he's thinking of a toucan.
Yeah.
Like to use a lifeline.
First person in hot seat history not to make it to the 1,000 level.
Bro, he won't make it to the 1,000 level, bro. This is like
the first question.
A pecan, like you, is a type of nut.
Come on, brother.
$1,100.
Lower.
$975.
Lower.
$875.
Lower.
$675.
Lower.
$455.
Higher.
Excuse me a second, play. You want to whisper something? Uh-huh. What's wrong?
Hold on, pause.
Why?
I'm glad I wasn't paying attention.
You didn't hear me? God, go back.
Bro. I heard you, but I'm not paying attention.
Don't she sound like the lady from
Popeye? She sounds exactly young.
No, like I'm a younger version?
Not doing
six,
it.
Say something. Let it to Papa.
Nope, not doing it. Let's get back into this. What is this? What's this?
Okay, then what we should really do is stop the taping at this moment.
Do you just have a can?
Guy cheats on The Price is Right.
Oh,
huh?
Lord.
How you cheat?
Now listen closely as I explain flip-flop to you. It is not $4,659, that prize is not. But you can flip this and you have a price of $6,459. Or you can leave that alone and flop this and you have a price of $4,695. Or you can flop that and you can flip this and have $6,495. but do not leave it at $4,659. Like did you understand right all that?
I understand it.
You may flip. You may flip. You may flop, or you may flip-flop. Get busy. Will he flip? Will he flop? Or will he flip-flop?
Is this the one who cheats?
Yeah!
No!
Oh, my God.
He just told him not to leave it there.
Boom, 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 boom.
Bro, you had Bob.
I'm going home.
Bo, Bob, out of there. This is the dumbest.
Bro, oh, yes. You're not supposed to do that.
I am not going.
He said, no.
I am not going to stay on the stage with this troublemaker.
Steel of pleasure, bring. We present Karen Lesko. Hi, Karen.
Hi.
You know John?
Yes, we do.
Doesn't she have pretty nipples? Pretty dimples there?
To name something your car can have two of. Hola.
Wheels.
Isn't that called a bike?
Kimmy.
Hi, $9.99.
And Kim, how are you?
$9.98.
Wow.
Kim. Come on. That's childish.
An amazing strategy I've never seen before.
Yeah, that's so childish. That's so.
Actual retail price is $1,020. Tammy! No.
That's what you get. That's what you get. You thought you would. That's what you get.
She had to take it. Calm down real quick. And she mad.
That's what you get. Trying to. Buzz be hitting that dollar one.
Yeah,
just go
bro.
Up a dollar, go down. That's what you get. You deserve that.
Kim, you bet a dollar less than she did, not a dollar more.
Magic hand, magic band. Magic.
Bro.
Yan, sand, band, can, jan, hand,
bro.
Fan, wand, wand. Oh!
He was the last.
Your host, Jim Pack.
Ooh! Right back.
Right.
Looking over there, but you had an utterly bewildered look on your face. Do you know how to play this game?
Yeah, I know how to play this game. It's just I don't need them.
You don't need those things.
Right.
You don't need those things. Give me
yep. Give me them.
I'm tired of you little punk ass college kid coming on this show.
He was holding on too.
Patrick, come up here and tear these away from him, will you please? What?
I was just kidding.
Well, you better just be kidding.
I love Miss Bob Barker.
A long-handled gardening tool can also
rest
mean
peace,
an
Alex.
Immoral pleasure
Alex.
Seeker.
Back.
Ken.
What the hoe?
No.
Whoa.
Being it.
Whoa.
They teach you that in school in Utah, huh? Al, what's a rake? A rake is right.
Finally getting out the negative.
You can say, what's a hole?
Which of these is not a piece of jewelry commonly worn to symbolize a relationship between two people? A, engagement ring. B, anniversary ring.
What?
C, wedding ring. D, burger ring.
I'm going to go with B on that one, Eddie. The anniversary ring. Although burger ring's an interesting one.
Have another look. Which of these is not a piece
bro,
of jewelry
he let her do
commonly
it again?
Worn to symbolize a relationship between two people?
B.
Is not a piece of jewelry.
Whitney.
Relationship. Wedding and engagement, Eddie.
Which is not, a piece of jewelry. What?
Not a burger ring.
Oh, burger ring. Oh, my gosh.
On the $100 question.
Oh, my God. The most embarrassing thing that's ever happened to me.
What is so bad? I want to go on here. These are easy questions.
Oh, my God. That is so. Can we cut and start again, please?
No, it's too late, bro.
Watch out.
Whitney, the only thing you got right was that bit when you said it's the most embarrassing thing you've ever done in your
Eddie,
life.
I got all nervous.
I know, but that's what's called the hot seat. I'm sorry, Whitney.
Oh my God, burgering.
That's it. You're out. So now, poor old Whitney, you got a bit confused on question one, didn't you?
Yeah.
So we don't normally ever do this, but we have got a consolation prize for you. That's it.
That's cold.
Gave them some dill.
Chips.
Gave them some rap snacks.
You got some
rap grab snacks.
Sponsored by Boosie.
Oh my God, she got some.
What a hoe!
She got some chips.
Hey, yeah, she got some.
There you go. You got.
You
some.
Didn't leave empty-handed. You yeah, know what
exactly.
Saying?
You went in with nothing. Came out with a bag of chips, no money. But hey, bro, you won't go hungry for right. A little bit.
Love that chicken at Popeye's.
Oh,
but
this
nah,
was
man,
a good one,
it
bro.
Was, bro. Definitely. People are funny. One. People yeah. Are funny. People in the spare of the moment, you be nervous. You're so nervous, yeah. You don't know what to say. This dude Facts. Read the same thing that the girl before him.
He said the same thing said. That he said.
Pay attention.
Oh my God. I don't know how he thought he was gonna get it right if he repeated
the same thing that he said.
Well, maybe it's what if I say it.
Let me. Take dog. It's a pencil.
But nah,
if y'all enjoyed that video, man, make sure y'all run up the likes, man. Subscribe to the channel. Never forget, the pot is still remaining at 100 right now. Mm-hmm. We all made it through, so continue Thanks. To spread love. Be that same love. We'll catch you on the next video. Peace out.
Already.
Bitches from Houston. If you got a problem, then we got the solutions. And there's no illusion. I made this shit happen. I'm living life lucid. I'm switching my strategies. Now they hate on me because I'm causing casualties. So why are they after me? Deep inside, they know they can't handle half of me.